Gentlemen, a moment of your time. See that? I'm peeing all over your special guns. That means I own them.
Bad person. Bad.
So, what do you think?
You're fired.
But this idea was tested in a state-of-the-art simulation.
Well, then it was a terrible simulation. Get out. Man, how does a guy like that go home and have sex with his wife?
Beth, do you still love me?
Ugh, what kind of question is that?
The yes or no kind?
Jerry, do you want homeless people to have homes?
Yes.
Are you gonna build them?
No.
Then what good was the yes?
Wait, is loving me the house or the homeless people?
Loving you is work, Jerry. Hard work. Like building a homeless shelter. Nobody wants to say no to doing it, but some people put the work in. So what do you say? Do you see me working here? Does this conversation seem tedious to me?
Sort of.
Then I obviously sort of love you, don't I?
This trip has been a Titanic failure. Get it? Oh!
Draw me, Jerry.
Oh, boy. Lucy. Wow. This isn't what I had in mind.
But it's the perfect moment. We've been dreaming about this for 16 years.
Well, not like this. Not with you.
You're gonna draw me. Then you're going to fuck me in that car over there.
Gaga blog blog.
Earth, please? Is this... Do I pay?
I'm sorry.
Hey, what?
I don't...
What do you want?
Whoa, what the hell?
Look out for that homeless guy!
Open the door!
There isn't time! Just run!
Get out here and help me!
They say you shouldn't do that! Just run!
Donation has spread across the galaxy. Beings everywhere have come together to offer what little they have to help save Shrimply's life. Enough to pay for a brand new, state-of-the-art synthetic heart that will be even better than Mr. Smith's pathetic penis.
Wait, that was an option the whole time? You guys suck!
Yeah, we suck. Are you still here?
Okay, Jerry, let's head home.
I can't leave now. Everyone hates me.
Unfortunately, there's no surgical procedure that can fix that.
Or is there?
Oh my God!
I'm a good person!
You're at a wedding. Go change.
There he is!
Run, Jerry!
Come on out, Jerry!
Guys, I'll choke up. I'll follow through. I'll do whatever you tell me to do, okay?
We're well past that, Jerry. Meeseeks are not born into this world, fumbling for meaning. We are created to serve a singular purpose for which we will go to any lengths to fulfill. Existence is pain to a Meeseeks, Jerry, and we will do anything to alleviate that pain!
Loser. What? Hello? Hello there. Nice doggy. You want a snack? You want my unemployment check? You can tell the difference? And you want this one?
But this is actual food, and this would nourish you. And this, it's just paper that only has value to me. Unless my suffering is your nourishment. Jesus, okay.
You self-righteous piece of shit! You took my family!
I took your family? Who do you think had more taken from them when you shot 20 cc's of liquid dream killer into my daughter? She was Rick's daughter, Jerry. She had options.
Oof.
That all ended because she felt sorry for you. You act like prey, but you're a predator. You use pity to lure in your victims. It's how you survive. I survive because I know everything. That snake survives because children wander off, and you survive because people think, oh, this poor piece of shit, he never gets a break. I can't stand the deafening silent wails of his wilting soul. I guess I'll hire him or marry him.
I'm the one who wants to break up.
I'm not an evil person.
I'm lazy, I'm cowardly, and I do not know what I'm doing.
Look, I got someone pregnant at 17. We're getting a divorce. None of this is on purpose. I was excited to date someone cool because it would make my ex notice me.
I would expect nothing less from humanity. A selfish, manipulative, dishonest species.
Kiara?
That...
This is Carmox. I have intercepted sexual communications between you and my new girlfriend, Kiara. I am coming to kill you now!
Yo, Jerry, it's the Big R. I killed that alien that was coming after you. Looking out for you, buddy. Hey, Jerry, it's Rick. Don't be mad. I fucked your ex-girlfriend, Kiara.
Who are you talking to, Rick?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, gross! You shit in the sand! Someone took a small shit in the sand and buried it with, like, two little kicks and just left it here like a landmine. Why and who?
It was him.
Help! Hey, guess what, asshole? I did it without you.
Oh, God, it hurts!
Oh, what was that?
Healed your leg 50%. The rest is on you, big man.
That's what I'm talking about. Respect, my brother.
Jeez, your dad sucks.
Maybe if you two stopped whining and let your old man take the reins, you might actually learn something. Here. Take a bite of this tasty treat.
Oh, you think this s'more makes you special? What, because someone said good job to you once when you were 10? That's actually really sad, Dad. Let's be real, you've been high-roading us nonstop, forcing us to do nothing in the middle of fucking nowhere because it's the only way you're gonna level the playing field, isn't it? Because if you move the bar so low, you might actually seem like you're worth a fuck.
Huh. I'm gonna go take a walk.
Jesus Christ, you really need to stop hanging out with Rick.
Tammy?
Tamya.
Hi, Mrs. Smith. I like your hair better this way. How's the stomach?
What?
Hey! I only said hey. It's not like I can do more than that.
Jerry's the best. After a week rife with a fetter of sin, I yearn for a taste of his cringe.
His delicious lack of awareness, paired with an oafish need to be liked, delectable.
Oh, especially when egged on by his wife.
That poor thing, married to this puling moon calf. Ha ha ha!
The turkey's raw, Dad. Shit's potato buns.
Sorry, Summer. The United States enclosed us in a shimmer bubble that scrambled my oven timer. So I guess elections do have consequences.
Eat my ass, Jerry. I've seen your IRS records. You can blame me once you have taxable income.
Yes, Jerry is a piece of shit.
Summer, we need you to take down this number. Quit screwing around.
Morty, are you all right?
No!
Why are you with Taddy Mason?
Holy Dad, shut the up!
Okay, I guess I'm just this entire family's toilet paper. One Diet Sprite remix, please. And, is anyone here an Uber driver?
You can't bring that boulder in here.
What?
I said no boulders. This ain't the lake, buddy.
Well, it's kind of a service boulder. You know, I float without it.
Big man holding a big rock. Think you could take me down?
No, obviously not. You're huge.
Then put it down.
If I put it down, I'm going to float. And frankly, your bar has a lot of ceiling fans.
You're better than us. Rock.
Okay.
Hey, bro, what the fuck? Stop doing that.
I told you this would happen.
Oh, stop floating!
I can't control it!
Can't do that in here! Cannot do that in here! Take your girlfriend with you!
Christianity again? after cowboys? You went all the way back around? Oh, God. Why can't I die? This is the worst thing that's ever happened to anyone!